This is my son's Wales lap book from kindergarten, and I use 3 file folders for this, and I'm just going to show you one at a time instead of trying to show you all 3 at once. This is the first file folder, and most, I think all of the printables for this came from an Evan Moore theme pocket for the month of September. I think that that's right. And so here's the Tell and Tale homophone book. Just pasted them side by side. Over here, we have comparing the size of different whales, and we just took this worksheet or this page and folded it into a trifold. So if you have a full page, you can just fold it up and just paste it right in your lap book. This is a really fun book, Thar She Blows, and each water removes to show you what kind of whale has a different kind of a blow. And I'll show you another page. And then you get your information. This is a humpback whale. Over here we have As Big as a Whale. And it shows my son drew a killer whale. And then it tells how large that whale is. And there are more than one page in this book. Here's a sperm whale that he drew. And then it tells how long it is. Okay. Here's the second file folder. And this file folder is all about toothed whales. These stickers were from a little Dover book that someone had sent him. I just turned these little things of information into matchbooks that fold on the side. And that's all I did. It was very simple. They open up to tell about the different whales. The pilot whale. And we have all different kinds of whales throughout here that are too. Down here we have a little craft kind of a thing, and it shows the teeth. And then the third file folder is all about baleen whales. And I didn't, instead of folding these into matchbooks, I just folded the pieces of information into trifolds to give it a little bit different. My son did paste the names on all these, and he read the information. He was begging me to do a whale lap book, and so instead of creating my own, I just went with the Evan Moore information that I had. This is 2 different kinds of whales. This is a whole sheet of paper also that we just folded up. And it shows the toothed whale and the baleen whale and the difference. This down here is our replica of baleen and how all the little animals get stuck and how the baleen whales then are able to eat. And that is our whale's lap book.